Hello guys, Sanjay here and welcome back to a new video. Amazon and Flipkart are having another huge sale. So let me just show you a few deals which are actually worth buying. But before I start with the video, let me tell you that Amazon is having 10% additional cashback with Amazon Pay and SBI debit cards. Plus you can get 10% extra cashback on Flipkart with HDFC cards. Now, as that's out of the way, let's start with our first deal, which is Amazon Fire TV Stick with voice remote, meaning you can talk to this remote and change channels and ask Amazon this Fire TV Stick to do stuff. Amazing deal at 3,499, plus you get 500 rupees back if you are a Prime member as of now. And if you are not a Prime member, I do not know why you are not a Prime member. You should absolutely get the Prime subscription. Then we have the Samsung 64GB memory card. The best price that I've seen for the 64GB memory card is 1300 rupees, but it was many months back, and after that 1400 rupees is the best price that I've seen. And if you need a memory card, go with this one. After this, Netgear is having a lot of products on sale. Let me just show you a few of those. So first of all, we have the Netgear WNR614 Wi-Fi router. If you have Hathway, Act, Tikona, Airtel, Fibernet, or you have normal your local cable connection for your internet, then this router will work for that. If you have 1BHK house or maybe smaller than that, then this router should be able to serve the purpose. Plus it is available just for 899 rupees, which is a great deal in my opinion. After that, we have the WNR2000. Another similar kind of router, but if you don't need a normal looking router like this white router, your setup is white and black, then you can go with this black router, which surely doesn't look like a router. It looks more like something else, but that's great if your setup is white and black. Then we have the Netgear D500 for those people who are still using MTNL and BSNL connections. For those people, you need ADSL 2 plus modem router, and this one will serve that purpose. But if you have 2BHK or 3BHK houses, then these routers are not meant for that, as those are just priced at 899 rupees. I mean, for this lightning deal is really amazing. If you need routers for your big houses, then there are other routers which will be linked in the description box below, as I cannot show every other router possible in this video. Plus, if you want to extend the range, then Netgear is also having WN3000RP on sale right now, 1000 rupees for Wi-Fi extender. Cream white color is available in this particular one. If you are buying a router and you need RJ45 cable, then Amazon Basics produces really great products. At the price of 259 rupees, it's a deal in my opinion, and it's Cat 6 cable, not Cat 5 or Cat 5e. So go for it if you need Ethernet cable. Then we have bunch of phones. MI Max 2 is available for 13,000 rupees, but it's the 32GB internal storage variant. If you need huge screen, then going with the MI Max 2 is a good choice. LG G6 at the price of 34,000 rupees is once again a great choice. 4GB of RAM, 64GB of internal storage, Snapdragon 821. It's a great competition to OnePlus 5. If you do not want to buy the OnePlus 5, LG G6 is your choice. If you want to save even more money, then Honor 8 Pro is the best deal right now. At 27,000 rupees, I bought this particular device at 30,000 rupees. And other than the normal heating due to its metal back panel, I do not have any single complaint about this device. The display is gorgeous and I still have my Honor 8 Pro and I still enjoy it. At 27,000 rupees, once again a great deal. We have the LG Q6 on sale too at 13,000 rupees. Do not buy this device. Buy the Note 4, 10RG, Moto G5 Plus, Moto G5 S Plus, MI11. All those devices are better than this one. Except for 18x9, I do not think so that LG Q6 has anything more to offer. MI 10,000mAh power bank is also on the sale. At 999, you get 10,000mAh power bank, but the actual output is going to be around 6,000 to 7,000mAh. I am using this power bank since end of September and it's working really good. Then we have one more piston fit earphones. I have already reviewed this, and those are usually priced at 999. At 849 rupees, this is a very good deal in my opinion. If you need quality earphones, then you can go with this one. Then we have Sony MDR XB55AP. My personal favorites when it comes to listening to songs which have a little bit of extra bass. At the price of 2000 rupees, just go for it. Review for these earphones will be dropping in a day or two, so do wait for that if you want to. But it's a great deal, I can tell you that right now. For 2000 rupees, go with it. If you have extremely low budget, Boat Bassheads 225 is the way to go. I have reviewed these one too. Link for those will be in the description box below. Once again, I'm telling, I just included this because it's a great deal in my opinion. Then we have one more Piston Classic in-ear headphones. Currently, I'm testing these earphones and so far so good. So I can recommend you these earphones at the price of 1400 rupees. SteelSeries Sims 4 mouse is also on sale right now. At the price of 500 rupees, blindly go for it. You cannot get a better mouse than this at the price of 500 rupees. We have the iPad 32GB on sale right now. Wi-Fi only variant, so do remember that. At the price of 20,000 rupees. Usually it is available for 28,000 rupees. And I am personally going to buy this right now. As soon as I end this video, I'm going to buy this. So if you are planning to buy any iPad or tablet as such, iPad 32GB is the way to go. Then we have the HP 21.5 inch full HD IPS monitor. I never included monitor in my best deals video. I do not know why, but this monitor will be a good choice at the price of 9,000 rupees. Then we have the Canon 1300D. If you are looking to upgrade your YouTube game, then at the price of 20,000 rupees, this is a great DSLR to start with. If you have higher budget, then you can obviously go with 700D and many other DSLRs which are available. And I guess that's pretty much it for this particular video. If you want to buy any of these products, then those will be linked in the description box below. So do not worry about that. You can directly go into the description box and buy those products. If you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. If you have any more deals that you think are awesome, then do let me know about that in the comment section box below. Best deal will be pinned in the comment section box below. So yeah, thank you guys. Thank you for watching.